In a world of rapid change, an agile and adaptable mind, a pragmatic and cooperative temperament, a strong ethical orientation, these are increasingly the keys to effective leadership. And I would add to this list the capacity for intellectual humility, which keeps one's mind constantly open to a variety of viewpoints and which welcomes pluralistic exchange. These capacities over the long term will be critically important to the developing world. They happen to be the same capacities which programs like the IB and the Archon Academies are designed to elicit and inspire.